Flowriders have fun as Allure sees Roatan in the distance and heads to what is the final stop on this 7-day Royal Caribbean, Western Caribbean cruise. It was a good trip visit here. It was a good visit here in Roatan. Coming in last night, the sea was very rough. Not sure what it will be like as we head back, but it was really rough. Right now we're leaving and the water is not as rough, but it's very windy. And you can see Roatan in the distance. Roatan cruise port in the distance as we head out to sea. Roatan, as you may know, is a very recently opened cruise port. And this port is such that it allows the biggest ships, of course owned by Royal Caribbean, to come in the port without having to use it. Very impressive. The city or the place itself is not as developed as you would expect. Many people talk about their business. Most of them rely on tourism to make a living. But they try different things. Today, one person was trying to show us where to start just to make a tip. And the other, we saw the Roatan Island. Selling stuff. As I was leaving, I saw two ladies in a child standing there at the entrance to the cruise terminal. One of them asked for my towel because we went to the beach, so they had a beach towel. I asked for my towel and I came back to her. The Caribbean still had a towel. Something from the people. $1, $5, whatever. I had a dollar in my hand, so I gave it to the child. Then I came aboard. I had $4 left. Went a little bit of fine today. I had $2 left, and I should have given it to one of the two ladies, but it didn't dawn on me until I actually got on the ship. Until I was almost near the ship. Then I said, let me go back. Find those two ladies. Unfortunately, they were gone by then. But here was a guy trying to get me to do something so he could pay me money. So I could pay him money. Tried to explain to me that he was out today trying to make at least $5 to buy stuff for his kids. Than $2, so I just gave it to him since I didn't see those things. So people try different things just to make a little money. Some may have depended on a ship coming into port to make a sale, to get a tour, something, so they can make a living. I wish them well, and I hope that those who come here will be able to help. Spend an extra dollar. On your feet, take out the fabrics. Thanks so long as Allure leaves Roatan cruise port.